vlogging.
Hey, how you doing,
gang? It's the gaming headphones.
Hey, how you doing? My name is Anthony Sanders, and I am the driver for this DC trip.
Got food.
I did not mean to get this large of a portion, but
we got calamari, and it's supposed to be smoked Gouda cheese fries, but they put the cheese
on the side, which okay. Alrighty, Mon, what are you eating?
Calamari and truffle fries.
Calamari and truffle fries. I probably should have gotten the truffle fries because they look 10 times better, but it's okay. And last but not least, Anthony, what are you eating?
I got a chicken Caesar salad and chicken tenders.
Well, we about to grub. Hopefully it tastes good.
Okay, Faith.
California pizza.
Her.
But
ooh.
I got a little salad.
Okay. She said some greens, you know.
Some greens. You gotta balance it out.
Her. See, we're all eating, fueling our bodies, because tomorrow's about to be insane.
Insane.
Eating. Oh, I see what you did there. You're so funny. Ha 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 ha.
We are currently in the gym. Iman's about to bless me with some amazing choreo.
Not bless.
Yes, bless.
Who can be king of the set? God.
Now you know who holding the throne, so give me the crown. Make it the best. I'm gonna throw the shit on the ground.
No, wait.
Oh, no, I'm asleep.
This. And then. So,
to get acai bowls, but they're not open, so that put a little damper in the plans.
Ben and Jerry's.
Imagine at 7 something in the morning. I mean, I wouldn't be mad. Ben and Jerry's sounds good right now. This is such a cute, we're like on a cute little strip over here. There's stores and food places. Okay, Kendra Scott, I think that's bougie, right?
Yeah.
Oh, they have a Francesca's. Oh, dang. They have everything on this little strip. I feel like this is convenient. Oh my gosh, is this a movie theater?
Where?
Right here.
Are we gonna go see a movie? They have a rooftop cafe.
I like it here.
Are we moving here?
Are we moving? Is that what's happening right now?
Oh my. Oh me, oh my.
It's probably mad expensive to live here.
Oh, look at this cute little place.
That says bulletin, but...
Oh.
Doesn't say blueprint. It's okay, because at first my brain said blueprint too. Oh, we going to Sweet Green later for sure. Oh my gosh, cold, cold. All right, so instead we're going to Starbucks because I don't really have time to wait till 8 a.m.
Yeah.
I was looking forward to it though. This is the vibe for lunch. How are we feeling, guys?
My hips are tight. I don't know what's going on.
Your face says it all.
Not the rolling of the eyes.
wait, that was great. You guys are phenomenal. Do you guys dance?
I just work out a lot.
You just work out a lot? So you guys aren't here for the convention, the hip hop convention?
Nah. What convention?
Us waiting for the elevator.
Right. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We have a problem. Gigi. What's up with that?
What?
Wait, give me one word. How do you feel after a day of classes?
Pushed.
Sigh. Sigh. I feel, I don't even know. That's my word. And now we're going to rejuvenate our bodies and get pliables.
So Erica made it past the first round and she's stressing out right now.
Same format, second round. She's whittling it down to this.
She said,
Number 39 and number 19, who is going first? Are we gonna play rock, paper, scissors? Oh my God, it's happening. Bring it in! It's rock, paper, scissors, shoot. That's four of them. Learn the rules. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Number 39 going first, let's get it! Third place, $50 and a battle pass going to number 19. also happened to go off in that advanced ballot last night. Absolutely.
Yes.
Hi, my name is Erica Hines. I'm 22 and I'm from New York.
Let's chat. So it's been about a week later, a little bit over a week later, and I've just been processing everything because I still can't believe like how amazing of a weekend it was. Like, I can believe it because like the last Monsters vlog, like I had such an amazing weekend, so I knew it was gonna be great, but like this one was something else. Yeah, so like as soon as I got back home, I literally was like with my family, and then the week just flew by and I was still processing, so I didn't really have like the time to end the video. So I'm just here to like give a little reflection moment and thank everyone that I was around during that weekend. So first, I'm so grateful I had the opportunity to even go to Monsters. It was eye-opening for me because my limits were being pushed in different ways as opposed to how I felt when I went in New Jersey. And I think it was because I went to a city where I didn't know that many people. So I didn't feel like as pressured or as stressed to like prove something. I just kind of went for it. When you don't really travel that often and you dance around the same people, not that it's a bad thing, but like I don't think I realize like how much talent is outside of where I'm always at, if that makes sense. So to be in a different state and like just witness so many different people, personalities and talent, I was like, oh, I gotta step up. And then the faculty, guys, I don't even think you know. Robert Greene, freaking Alex Fetbroff, Jared Jenkins, Andy J, Josh Price, and then to top it all off, Jaquel Knight. Like, I've had dreams of like taking his class, but never me doing a freestyle battle. That was my second freestyle battle. And if you know me, I get stressed about things like that and I get very anxious. I'm proud of myself for putting myself in that position. I'm proud of every brave soul that went on that stage and did the freestyle battle as well, because it's no joke. Takes a lot of I was gonna say balls, but that's not appropriate. It just takes a lot to get on that stage and do a freestyle battle, so I commend everybody who went up there. Obviously, being nominated still hasn't hit me. I still feel like that didn't happen, but I cannot thank Alex Fetbroff enough for even giving me the opportunity and seeing something in me. If you were at the audition, you know. It was a lot, but that's neither here nor there. That's a memory for me and anybody else who was there. Yeah, I just can't thank him enough because this has allowed me to, you know, really see myself and be like, I am capable of all the great things that I want to achieve. And even if I didn't get nominated, like, I'm still capable. Like, this doesn't define who I am, but it's also another push for me to put myself out there, if that makes sense. So thank you. Alex, you're not watching this, but thank you. I want to thank everybody who I either traveled with or stayed in the room with or danced with that weekend. Anthony, thank you for driving. That was a long drive and I appreciate you for that. Iman, Faith, Greg, and Hamley, thank you for being just amazing human beings throughout this entire weekend. I want to thank James because I love James. I want to thank Carlin. I want to thank Ty. I want to thank, there's just so many people. I was like, y'all are so good. Jacob, and if I didn't say somebody's name, you already know. Oh, I made new friends too. All my new friends that I made.
I love you. And I want to thank my mom, my dad, my brother, because they are my number one support system and I would not be where I am without them. So we're gonna leave it at that because I can continue to ramble and I've already been talking for like 6 minutes. So thank you guys so much for supporting me. There'll be more videos coming soon of me documenting my journey, and make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And I love you guys so much, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.